everyone, Mr. Pat here, and I have a really fun garden project, but I need everyone's help with it. So I have this idea of turning this whole fenced-in area to a vertical garden. Now, a vertical garden is basically what it sounds like. Wouldn't be having a garden that goes up. So it saves a lot of space, it's very sustainable, and what's even more sustainable about this is that we're going to be using repurposed soda bottles and milk jugs. So let me show you, for example, what I'm talking about. So I have these two up here. Used to be a soda bottle, used to be a milk jug. Turn them into planters by putting some holes on the bottom, filling them up with soil, cut the tops off a bit, and put some lettuce and cabbage in it. So the whole idea is to fill this whole entire area with a bunch of repurposed planters filled with lettuce and all types of herbs and vegetables so we could grow them, save some space, and everyone's going to be able to help out with that because I need as much bottles and milk jugs as possible. So if possible, bring them to school, let me know and I'll come pick them up, repurpose them. If you want, you can design it a little bit, put a little bit of your creativity and imagination into it, and we'll hang them up. And hopefully soon we'll have a huge vertical garden growing so much food that everyone could take home and try out. So reach out to me if you have any questions, comments, and concerns, but hopefully we could get this project going as soon as possible.